And now guys, in your brand new celebrity updates, Teko Modise's daughter has allegedly been kicked out of school after Teko Modise allegedly failed to pay for his school fees. And now for more on this story, just stay tuned to this video. Now guys, welcome back to Mzanzi A-Listers, the one channel you can learn for updates on your favorite celebrities. And if you're new here, please subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified every time we upload a new video. And now guys, the retired Bafana soccer star Teko Modise's daughter has allegedly been kicked out of school because her father failed to pay school fees for her. And now, according to a Sunday World report, Teko Modise's daughter got kicked out of private school because Teko Modise actually failed to pay a 31,000 rand student debt. And now, the documents that are acquired by Sunday World actually show that Teko Modise was actually informed around May that he was actually in arrears and at that time was owing about 24,000 rands. And now, according to a family member who actually spoke to Sunday World, Teko Modise allegedly neglects this daughter as she belongs to one of the baby moms and he actually is living currently with another woman. And it seems like subsequent to that, on Thursday, Teko Modise actually did manage to pay a 10,000 rand settlement, but he's still in a race of about over 20,000 rands. And now guys, basically that was it for this video. And if you enjoyed this video, please like this video, give it a thumbs up because it actually does help this channel. And please do not forget to subscribe for more updates on your favorite celebrities.